Hello, everyone. I'm JF. Now back to the next part of our XCOM playthrough on XCOM Enemy Within. We are now going to extraction of recovery operations.
Strike one. We have a lead regarding an exalt cell operating in Brazil. We'll need to ensure our operative safety in order to secure the necessary data. One of our covert operatives was nearly successful in hacking a series of XCOM relays when enemy forces moved into the area. If we're going to have any chance of recovering that data, we'll need Strike One to provide protection while the operative finishes hacking the remaining arrays. If we lose the operative, we won't be able to recover the intel. Objective updated.
Oh, nice. Get it, so apparently.
With pleasure.
Our sniper. Do you take the one that you can see?
No longer a threat.
Fire. Way.
Rocket.
A sniper. Oh. Choice has been already cleared.
Moving out.
Still let us push slowly. Well, let's keep you up here.
Affirmative. Good to go.
Better to stick in the middle so that you can go either way.
In position to begin the hack, Commander. We just have to activate the relay to acquire the data. Our operative decrypted some of the Exalt data and temporarily disrupted their communications. That ought to slow them down. Now we just need to find and hack the remaining relays. Commander, we're detecting new contacts moving toward Strike One's current position.
Not fire upwards. Okay. Game. Hello, XCOM. That's weird. about that. Time to go to the killing zone, probably.
Surveillez vos flancs, ils se déplacent.
Worked out. That's fine. Let's send you here.
J'y vais.
So that thing can heal you.
Easy now.
Assault reinforcements are in the area, Commander.
Exalts data. Now we just need to get the operative to the evac zone. New objective received.
Not seeing him.
I'm on the move.
No, you cannot. Cancel.
Bringing the pain.
Rockets away.
Assault forces are moving into position near Strike One.
Goodbye.
Je fonce.
The operative and the new data they were able to acquire from the relays. Well done.
Intel decryption completed. Recalculating possible Exalt facility locations.
Germany, Russia, France. Let us go into towards the end game.
Incoming transmission.
Commander, we've just lost the support of another council member. We are treading a thin line at this juncture. The loss of additional council members could destroy this entire project. While certain aspects of your performance were deemed acceptable, we expect more from you, Commander. We remain confident in your ability to improve the effectiveness of future XCOM operations, but this sentiment could change if your efforts continue to prove inadequate.
Clearly, I still have another month.
Remember, we will be watching.
I'll still have another month. I wonder what happened.
Intel scan complete. Positive ID on Exalt cell locations. Deployed to disrupt Exalt Cell in...
We've been picking up some odd transmissions lately. Some nut calling himself Commander Straker has been all over the news ranting about shadow operatives.
I thought this would be the end. We still have another... 30 days, 31 days. Well then. So I guess we still have 3 more episodes. And with that in mind, I think I'll call this one up. So thank you all for watching. If you enjoy, leave a like if you did. Comment down below, subscribe for more or another series. Considering showing your support by becoming a Patreon, that every dollar, even a dollar, will help. And I'll see you next time.